Alright, so we're back. Our next one. As we go right along with everything here. Alright, this one. Oops. Okay. So this one. Got a pretty good amount of packaging on it. So, let's cut this one off. Okay. And trying to figure out how they went about this. You kind of see somewhat of what's going on in there. Still, I know what it ain't, you know, that's the one I'm looking for, and I'll let you know when I see it, but I know what it ain't, so let's see what it is. Okay, we pretty much done with. I thought we were done with pulling it apart. Okay. They really want to make sure nobody get in this. Somebody got happy with the tape. Okay, so let's see. Okay. And these is a lot smaller than I thought they would be. But these are circuit boards. A lot smaller than I thought they would be. But let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm just gonna estimate it as 10 in each packet. They're smaller than I thought they would be, but that's okay. So they're small circuit boards. I thought they were bigger. See, that's one thing you gotta understand when you're ordering off eBay. What may look big, it may be very small. As you can see, these are 3 lined up, and they fit in my hand. Circuit boards. So, one is about the size of my finger. Okay, see? Well, my big finger. Okay, so one is about the size of my big finger. Was I expecting that? No. Was I thinking they should be bigger? Yeah. But that's okay, because I mostly got these to experiment with. They were very well packaged. Very well packaged.
Has been helpful to you. Please remember to subscribe. Happy building and happy coding.